very reluctant to speak. Especially when I've got a microphone and I'm standing on a stage. Well, I'm not on a stage, and I've got a glass. Leanne can't hear me?
She's ready.
It's okay. The Norm the sound man is on the job.
Ready?
I'm about to get louder. People tell me I'm too loud. How's that, Jeff Jones? Is that better? Okay, I don't have a speech. I hope you've all got a drink in your hand. Susan was a very special lady. She was a good friend to me and to many people. She was so thoughtful. Anybody that had anything going on, she did her research and she'd tell them what was wrong with them. And if they didn't get it right, she'd tell them. Susan was a person, she was polarising. She either loved you or she hated you. And you either loved her or you hated her. But she was a very good friend to a lot of people in Woodford, and we'll really miss her, and we really appreciate Alan having this night so that we could all say goodbye to her. So would everybody please raise their glasses to a very special lady, to Susan.
Cheers, Alan. Cheers, mate.
Now we've got a couple of special songs coming up, especially for Susan. Thank you.
I cried a river over you.